my favorite foods to take on the go are these amazing little sausage balls. You can pack them in your lunches for work or school, and they taste good any time of day. Let's make them.
We're gonna start out by preheating our oven to 350 degrees. Next, you're gonna take about 2 pounds of your favorite breakfast sausage. We love Jimmy Dean. And you're gonna mix it with 8 ounces of softened cream cheese as well as a cup of cheddar cheese. I also added in a little bit of almond flour, about 3/4 cup, as well as garlic powder and onion powder. And then you're just gonna mix it together. It needed more cheese. Next, you're gonna line a baking sheet with either parchment paper or something like a silicone baking mat to prevent sticking. Form it into balls and assemble it onto the sheet. Pop in the oven for about 25 minutes on 350 degrees. I like to dip mine in some Chalk Zero maple syrup, and it is the best treat ever.